Metal Riffs Around the World, Part 1, Asia.